Welcome to Sound Karma Shortcuts episode 150, previewing 10 new indie music tracks from various genres. Submissions are always welcome from anyone, including bands, promoters, and fans. We'll start with dance pop artist and quick rising DJ Chloe Jane. She says her music and brand serve as a beacon for female empowerment and LGBTQIA plus inclusivity. She dropped the second release and title track of her upcoming EP, Dance Floor Emergency.
Dim the lights on a count of three. Move you right with the frequency. Bring your body next to me. It's a dance floor emergency. Dim the lights on a count of three. Move you right with the frequency. Bring your body next to me. It's a dance floor emergency.
Punk band Knives are showing their raw and emotional side with their new track, Oh, This Sin of Mine, is the third single from their upcoming debut album, One Cut Away from Love. The album is set to drop on November 15th.
And is that spot on your hips where you beg me to kiss? And is it cold to the touch from my
The Silent Room is the solo moniker of UK composer and keyboard player Tim Oliver. He just dropped his debut single, You'll Never Know. The track serves as a taste of what is to come with his debut EP. The visualizer video is streaming now.
With a debut EP and critically acclaimed debut album under his belt, Dublin's Gavin Fox has a new batch of music to release. He's working on his new album Illuminate, which will be released in October. He dropped the video for the new single from the new album Slip Inside My Mind.
Sing with me, I will be kind. We'll work it out when you slip inside my mind.
Indie pop artist Freya Beer is heading out for a mega 22-date tour around the UK. It starts October 5th in Woking, then heads to London, Brighton, Southampton, Northampton, Manchester and more. The tour wraps in Edinburgh on December 9th. She'll be supporting the new single False Hope.
From soccer dreams to music, Fatso is the new Afrobeats artist who is conquering the world and turning heads. Originally from Zimbabwe, he now resides in Dallas, Texas. He dropped the video for his new single, The Way You Are.
I love you just the way you are.
The way you are, the way you are.
Faithful no matter where you are.
The way you are, the way you are.
I love you just the way you are.
The way you are, the way you are.
You're beautiful just the way you are.
Baby, walk on. Do you want to have fun? Link up with the bad man. Bring your friends, I'ma bring my friends, and we gon' be just like they want. Hennessy and red wine.
Evolving, revolving, worldwide oral entity, Beauty in Chaos, dropped the closing track on their Dancing with Angels album. The new single, Made of Rain, features vocals by Ashton Knight of legacy goth rock outfit, The Awakening, who will also release their 12th album in mid-October. The new video is streaming now.
Following up their 2023 Money EP, indie pop outfit Igloo and Hartley are serving up a new EP, Playboys of the Western World. They've also announced an upcoming UK fall tour. Tickets are on sale now. They dropped the video for the EP's title cut.
Austin-based singer-songwriter Randy Matson writes and produces songs in a variety of genres, including rock, folk, blues, and country. He just dropped the video for the new single, Turn Off Your Red Light.
And turn off your red light, make it green tonight. You know I won't let you get away. Turn off your red light, make it green tonight. I need you now in so many ways. You're always teasing. Playing games until my head is numb, my body's so hot. You say you'll make love to me when every time we...
And finally, with over 100 million streams and counting, rising singer-songwriter Avery Lynch released the stunning video for her heartfelt new single, Somebody New, from her latest EP, As Written, Volume 2. The album is a masterpiece and is streaming now on Spotify.
I try. If you ask, but please don't.